Hello, everyone. I'm Dr. L, and today I'm excited to introduce Pokemon the Teal Mask Gabia versions 1.1 and 1.5. This game is an ingeniously crafted hack ROM based on Pokemon Fired, meticulously developed by the talented Team Saga. In this sequel to Pokemon Scarlet and Violet, you will find yourself in the land of Teal Mask. You will encounter only a few of the new Pokemon introduced so far, such as Okidoji, Fezzendipity, and Mokidori. At the beginning of the game, players can obtain Koraidon as their first partner Pokemon. This game also features a unique menu that lacks many functional options, such as the inability to view the Pokemon in your party and the absence of a Pokédex. Now let's embark on our adventure. The forest ahead, known as Bosco Orque, will be the focal point of this game. Deep within this forest resides the legendary Pokemon Agapon. Navigating through this forest can be quite challenging as it is intentionally designed without the use of flash, making it easy to get lost. You can refer to my video walkthrough for guidance on how to navigate through it successfully and reach the endpoint to encounter Agapon. The storyline content of versions 1.1 is pretty much like this. Next, let's head to the Pokemon storage system to take a look at what Pokemon Scarlet and Violet, the teal mask, introduces to the Pokemon world. Next, let's introduce Pokemon the Teal Mask GABA versions 1.5 to everyone. This version is essentially similar to versions 1.1, with the storyline centered around the Bosco Orke map. It's worth noting that, in this version, when exploring the Bosco Orke map for the second time, players can venture into a new area. Navigating through Bosco Orke without Flash makes completing it quite challenging. Please refer to my video for helpful guidance. Version 1.5 introduces a Pokemon gym for players to challenge. The gym leader is Perrin, a cheerful and photography-loving traveler. The game storyline of version 1.5 is roughly like this. Next, let's head to the Pokémon storage system to see what Pokémon this version has designed. That's all for the introduction of Pokemon the Teal Mask IBI versions 1.1 and 1.5. Once again, a big thank you to the hardworking developers at Team Saga for their efforts. Remember to show your support by hitting like, subscribing, and sharing with your friends. Stay tuned for more exciting content.